former Manchester United defender turned popular footballer Fondi Trio Ferdinand has scored twice on the Everton defense and physically been good play following their last win. Everton have moved to 4 in the Premier League table following their 2-1 win against Arsenal at Goodison Park last weekend. After the slump in form, the Toppers have now picked up 3 wins in a row, beating the likes of Chelsea, Leicester City and Arsenal. Ferdinand feels that Everton's resurgence is down to their solid foundation at the back, with Lucas Digne and Simon Coleman in charge. Carlo Ancelotti was forced to use the likes of Mission Hoggett and Godfrey at the back, and it clicked for the term. Godfrey, who joined the Toppers during the summer transfer window for a reported fee of $25 million from Norwich, has excelled in recent games. Ferdinand has highlighted him as outstanding and has claimed that he kept $72 million red Arsenal for Nicolas Pepe in his target to quote the game. "You have got two centre-back playing at full-back. When Godfrey has been absolutely outstanding, the best he has shown in the last couple of games. Will again Simona, Chelsea, the last game against Arsenal," said Ferdinand on his YouTube channel. "You look at the best of the kid, Pepe, 72 million votes. I am sure that Godfrey will be looking at his pocket and thinking, where is he? Someone causing me a bit of friction in my pocket." Ferdinand is absolutely spot on. Godfrey was outstanding against the Gunner. In fact, the likes of Hoggett, Michael Caine and Yerry Mina all stepped up and the system seemed to have focused in their football. It now remains to be seen whether Everton can sustain this momentum and cement their position in the top 4. It won't be easy, but they are in full confidence at the moment. Everton will face Manchester United next in the EFL Cup. They return to Premier League action on the Boxing Day when they face bottom-placed Sheffield United.